Hey, this is the J Rockett Audio Designs Flex Drive, a drive with three different clipping options, three different treble options, and a fat switch. First of all, let's have a quick look at this. Here's your fat switch. Dialing it to the left will give you a bit more fatness, a bit more rounded mids, a little bit more bottom end. The clip switch here has three types of clipping. The middle position has no diode, so it's pretty loud. And you can use it as a boost if you wind down the gain to 9 o'clock and use your volume control as you wish, along with the tone and the treble controls. You can use it as a fabulous boost. I'll show you that in a sec. Tone control is a tone control, and the treble control in the middle, there is no treble cut at all, and top and bottom give you different levels of treble cut. So first of all, let's have a look at the clean tone from this Red House S-style guitar with Klein S1 pickups in it. The bridge position. And I'm playing through a Palmer dry amp set on the 6L6 setting just with the normal input, so it's a fairly flat tune. All right, let's fire up our flex drive. They say to start with the controls at around noon, so we'll leave the treble in the middle position, we'll leave the clipping in the top position, and the fat switch off. Okay, bridge pickup. First of all, look at this fat switch. Makes more difference when the gain is up, so off again. I'll leave it off for the time being. Let's have a look at the tone control. The gain range, we'll take it from zero, which is very clean, through to 9 o'clock. Off, on. The gain back to its noon position, or maybe just a little bit further. Let's have a look at this clipping switch, hearing the differences. We'll go to the neck pickup for a bit more definition. Bottom position. Top again. Go to the bridge pickup, top position. Now, middle position has no clipping diode, so it's going to be loud. It goes straight to the op amp, so you want to watch the volume. And they say to back the gain down to about 9 o'clock, you can use it as a clean boost. So, off. Controls back at noon, and we'll have a look at the treble control. So at the moment, it's in the middle where there's no treble cut at all. Okay, clean, bottom. top. Bottom position has more treble cut. So if we're playing lead, for instance, I'll just go back to no treble cut. Top. Bottom. I think Flex is a pretty apt name for the Flex drive. It's a very flexible drive, especially with the three clipping options, three treble cutting, or three treble options, and the fat switch, plus a gain range that runs from pretty much clean boost all the way through to almost distortion. Not bad at all. The Flex drive from J Rockett Audio Designs. See ya.